championship action on tap tonight here in this tables, ladders, and chairs match, and it will be decided with this one. And I'll say, and standing in their way of victory, we see Giovanni Vinci and Ludwig Kaiser. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Nice cross body.
Oh, jeez. And that stops whatever Kaiser intended. Climbs into the ring. Limits are pushed in a TLC match. How do you prepare for that, Corey?
It's all about perseverance here. Trying to avoid pain is futile. You have to push your own limits just as much as you push your opponent's.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Is just vicious.
Vicious. He's absorbed some damage already.
Putting the boots to an opponent will take the fight out of them in a hurry.
Escape just in time.
Down in a perilous position. Into the barricade. And now getting the ladder in place on the ring apron.
And don't sleep on how dangerous the spot that is for the ladder.
Delivering elbow after elbow. And look at from deep back suplex. Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's going
to happen. Perfectly in the center of the ring. Cutting Swallow Pie.
Wow, what a shot.
Going for the win here.
Smart move here.
Yes, they did it. The tag team champs.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.